Wait a minute, disclaimer. Sorry, but this feels like it has to be said. This video was written a month in advance before all the drama that happened regarding a person we shall not name. I'm sorry that we had to interrupt the video so early, but I feel like it is necessary to get this across because we did not expect the drama to happen. The way Metri is portrayed in this video is how Metri portrays themselves to others. Within the manga, like, for example, the battle with Rider, they portray themselves as feminine, and that's how Metri is written. Second of all, there is a scene that is a satire of fandom expectations versus reality, which you will see in a bit. It's one of the first three scenes that pops up, so with that in mind, please enjoy the video.
I think there's something wrong with me, Skull. Spasmus is coming, but I'm not happy. I don't feel the way I'm supposed to feel. I just don't understand Spasmus, I guess. Like, participating in the holiday bloody Splatfest, gifting to my teammates, and all that, but I'm still not happy. I don't feel like I'm part of anything.
Mask, you're the only squid I know who can take a wonderful season like Splatmus and find a way to yuck at it.
I think maybe I need some holiday advice. I don't know if I can work through this without some kind of help.
Well, I'd be more than happy to.
I think I'll go ask Bobble. She always is happy. She should have some good idea of what to do, right, Skull?
I could always...
Cool, I'll see you later.
Invite you to join and he's gone.
I'm in sad shape.
Wait a minute, before you begin, I must ask that you hit the booyah button.
The booyah button?
Yeah, it's right down there, don't you see it?
Yeah, this one?
Isn't that the sweetest thing ever? The cheer of your friends, the rush of adrenaline again, excitement!
Okay.
Alright, now. What seems to be in your trouble?
I'm not feeling very in the spirit. I don't know why. I see all these squids and octos doing amazing things, and I'm feeling out of the loop.
Well, as people say, the fact that you realize you need help is the first step to recovery. I think we better pinpoint your fears. Do you have trypophobia? It's a fear of octopi.
I don't think that's it.
How about toothophobia?
The fear of squids? Really?
Oh, silly me. Okay, do you think you have cherophobia?
What's cherophobia?
The fear of being happy.
That's it! Actually, Bobble, my trouble, Spasmus, I think I don't understand it. Instead of feeling unhappy, I feel sort of let down.
You need involvement. How would you like to be the director of our Splatmus play? Sure, it's just a job we give to anyone we assign due to the time constraints and budget, but hey, you want it?
Me? You want me to direct your Splatmus play?
Sure, Mask. We know, director. You need a moment.
But I don't know anything about directing a Splatmus play.
Don't worry, I'll be there to help you. I'll meet you at the auditorium.
There you are, Mask. I was wondering if you could look over my letter to Miss Hinodea for me.
Well, I don't have much time. I'm supposed to get down to Inkopolis Auditorium and direct the Splatmas play.
You look over it, and I'll narrate.
Yeah, fine.
Dear Miss Hinodea, how have you been? Did you have a nice summer? How are you holding up during the pandemic? I have been extra good this year, so I have a long list of suggestions that I want.
Oh, brother.
Please include the following in future installments. Canonical Ages for All of Us. Metri Comes Out as Openly Trans. More on the Glasses Gang. You want to see Bike Helmet killed off? Isn't that too dark? Never! Also, please canonize the following ships.
Ships? Ugh, even Aloha Me?
All I want is to become the true king I am. I want to make people's destinies.
Ugh!
Now, all right, people, let's make this snappy. I need spotlight level on level 4 and fireworks on level 3. I've been a very precise type of pyrotechnic. So I want you to check and double-check before unveiling.
I mean, what the?
Hey! Hard hat area, safety first.
What's going on here?
Hot a lightning competition. This year, I'm gonna break a certain party animal's winning streak. He uses the fact that he lives near the outdoor concert stage a part of his decorations. Kinda hard to top that.
Oof.
Hi, Nair. Hey, Blue Sailor. Don't cross those wires, you're gonna- Mary Cuff.
Alright, quiet everybody. Our director will be here any minute. We'll start rehearsal.
Director? What director?
Mask!
Oh no, we're doomed.
This will be the worst Splatmas play ever.
Here he comes, attention everyone, here's our director!
Well, it's real good seeing you all here. As you know, we're going to put on a Splatmas play. Due to the shortness of time, we have to get right to work. Bobble, get those costumes and scripts and pass them out. Now the script girl will be handing out your parts.
Hey, Reiner, you can get things done, right?
I suppose so.
Okay, we need you to proofread these scripts.
Okay.
And we need you to organize the painting of the backdrops.
Okay.
And bring in the turntables and a boombox for Aloha.
I
have it all done before noon.
Wait. I know I'm a guy who is serious and can get a task done efficiently, but can you give me a reason why I get to do this all by myself?
Do it or I'll summon Cthulhu. Cthulhu, Cthulhu.
Cthulhu, Cthulhu. Yeah! Okay, that's a really good reason.
Well, if you need any help, Dimitri, can you help Reiner with this big list I gave him?
Isn't he the cutest thing?
Metri can't breathe.
And he's got the nicest sense of humor.
Vintage K for the Kraken.
Oh, sir. Have the one with the accent play the bad guy. Typical accentism.
Can you make a cat sound? How about a lion? Vampire bat? Well, not only are those animals that we actually need.
I can also do a rat.
Oh, I ought to slap you. You... Oh, no!
What? We're being shipped! I do the Omnix. Block the Venot!
Abandoned ship, but not intended.
I need a picture of me and Hiveman's stat.
I don't want to be shipped with a vampire squid. That's creepy.
Oi! Okay. Let's get this right. Okay, take her from the top. Places, everyone. Music! No, cut. That's all wrong.
What's the matter, Mask?
It's too commercial. It's not what Spymas is about.
So, well, Mask, maybe we should be focusing our efforts on something else for a while. Perhaps there's something missing that could make this production feel more complete.
What about a Splatmas tree?
Hey, perhaps a tree? A great big shiny aluminum Splatfest tree. That's it. Mask, get the tree. I'll handle the crowd.
Okay, I'll take Skull with me. The rest of you practice your lines.
Get the biggest aluminum tree you can find, Masky.
Maybe paint it pink.
Yeah, and maybe do something joyful for a change, Mask.
I suggest we try those searchlights again, Mask. I hadn't realized Splat Mysteries had become so flashy.
I guess that's what's pop. Hey, what about that little one right there?
I don't know, Mask. Seems like it's been sitting here a long time. Maybe people don't go for a simple design anymore.
I don't care. I'll decorate it, and it'll be right for our play. Besides, I think it needs me.
Hey, Bennett, play Jingle Bells!
Yo?
No, not Jingle Bells! Dang it! Like, Jingle Balls! It's been drowned all over them, kinda. About Santa Claus. And the extra effort for all Splat famous girls, mister.
I can't live without passion.
This tree reminds me of the one that the bees that attacked me lived in, and therefore it offends me!
What kind of tree is this?
It looks like the boot plant from Wall-E.
Wow.
This is a bad tree, and you should feel bad when looking at it.
I guess I don't know what Spymas is. Isn't there anyone who knows? Anyone?
Sure. Mask, I can tell you what Splatmas is all about. Lights, please. Much like how the three different cephalopod tribes had kept themselves in ancient Ica history, many teams today tend to stick into their own groups. All of them are talented, but don't really come together that often. The Terra 4 competitors don't normally compete with the ranked battle competitors, and the ranked battle competitors don't normally compete with the Splatfest competitors. Splatmas is a time when we can put aside our differences and come together to make something truly special, showing everyone how great it can be when we all come together. We come from many different walks of life, some much stronger. We are when we share and build off each other's strengths. So that's what Splatmas is all about, Mask.
Steve, and you know what? You're right. I'm gonna give up. I'm not gonna give up on this little tree. Listen, guys, I know what.
Duh! Well, I should have seen that coming.
I killed it. And maybe Ryder. I broke the tree!
And Ryder.
I can't do anything right.
Ugh. I don't want to watch Koopa Claw's mommy.
Ugh! Not on Mask. He really wanted to help make something special.
Yes, well, I'm a very sparky person. That'll stick up my...
I say we give this little tree another chance. With a bit of work, this could look beautiful.
Yeah. Army, can you let us borrow some of your lights?
Well, I need a bit of help.
Why do I feel like I've been hit in the head with a thwomp?
Okay, we'll use the lightning from subsector 2 through 7. I want all of you in protective gear. Work from the top down and disconnect as you go. Also, don't cross the wires or this happens.
Bam!
Hey, Masky!
Don't bother me trying to become an inksicle.
Oh, come on, old chap. We're sorry for the whole hypercritical thing. We really want you to be a part of this.
What's the point? I've ruined everything. I broke the tree. I'm a tree cup.
You sure about that?
Oh my god. I can't believe it.
Mary Splotsmith Mask.
Mary Splotsmith. Oh, fiddlesticks. I don't know what to say, guys. This has to be the best gift. Skull, will you eat your candy later? Hey, Army, I'm sorry about your light show.
It's all good. This ain't a holiday for completion, anywho. Speaking of, who won the Splatfest?
The Splatfest is still going. Let's go! Team Nice for the win!
No way. Team Naughty has it in the bag. Yeah. And maybe Ryder will join me on that team.
Nope. Merry Splatness to all, and to all a good fight.